oceans and seas, including the South China Sea, are pathways to our prosperity and security. The security of sea routes in the Asia-Pacific is essential for India's economy, as a majority of our global trade flows across the Straits of Malacca and beyond. The rise of ISIS in particular and the displacement of millions of people from their homes has caused enormous tensions and threatens the social fabric of many countries. The slowdown of the global economy has created its own set of issues for all our economies and development agendas.
Right, Deputy Ministers of Nagaland and Mizoram, the immediate past President Fiki, DG, IDSA, Secretary East, and GS.